Okay. What are the best things to do when you're sad? Even just meeting one new person and getting to know a small part of them can be a really eye-opening experience. We learn something new from every person we meet, and I'm one to believe that we meet people for a reason, every single one of them. So go and get to know someone new. Make a friend and see what little lessons the world has for you and every person you meet.
Whiskers on kidneys, red copper kettles and warm woolen mittens, brown paper packages tied up with string. These are a few of my favorite things. Cream colored ponies and crisp apple strudels, doorbells and sleigh bells and schnitzel with noodles. Wild geese that fly with the moon on their wings. These are a few of my favorite things.
Crisp apple strudels,
toy bells and sleigh bells and schnitzel
wild geese that fly with the moon on their wings.
These are a few of my favorite things.
When the dog bites, when the bee stings, when I'm feeling sad, I simply remember my favorite things, and then I don't feel so bad.